And hello! I'm darkmindedsith. Holy crap, I'm actually updating? Really? That's right, guys. Isn't it great? Isn't it great to be doing Zelda again? Remember this game? How fun this game was? I know, it's so exciting to finally do Zelda again. Yeah, I appreciate all the comments I got on getting my dazzle to work, but... I finally got it working, that's right. Oh, cool, we went on the treasure chest, that's awesome. Well, if you're curious as to how exactly I got my dazzle to work, what I actually did...
Yeah, we got the dungeon map, yeah! Alright guys, welcome to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. My name is Mr. Akisek, and I'm going to be taking over this Let's Play today. I'm going to be doing Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Yeah, the thought of Princess Rito, how inconsiderate, how could you leave me behind? If you are a man, act like one, take responsibility. That's right, I'm going to take responsibility for my actions, for my Deku Shield and my sword, yeah. My name is Mr. Akisek, I'm going to be doing a Let's Play of Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time instead of darkmindedsith today. That's right, I'm taking over this Let's Play. Yeah, I killed him, I put him in the closet, I put him in the trunk of my car. He's dead. I'm going to be doing this Let's Play instead of him, because he sucks and he's dead and he's darkmindedsith. He sucks. That's right, I'm going to be killing these bubbles in only 38 seconds with my sword and my shield and my slingshot and my boomerang and my la-la milk. Yeah, that's right, I'm going to be handling it. Oh my god, he killed me. I got 3 hearts and I got a rupee here. That's right, guys, this is an awesome game, this is a fantastic game, this is my favorite game. I got this game back in 1998 when I said my first word. Yeah, that's right, I was born in 1998 and I got this first game when I was only 1 year old. Yeah, alright, we get the bubbles, yeah, we're gonna go in here, we're gonna get the new treasure chest. Yeah, let's see what's inside this treasure chest. Look at Rito, Princess Rito, sitting in the corner there, like a real woman should. Look at me, I got my one rupee floating above my head, I got my Deku seed. Floating above my head like that, what do we got here? Yeah, we got a compass mixed in with a rupee, yeah. Now we can see where we're going, we can see what direction we need to go in. Oh my god, we're carrying Princess Rito on top of our head. That's how a real woman should be. Yeah, that's how men should treat a woman. We should put her on top of our heads and just carry them around like that. Actually, now that I think about it, a woman should be carrying me around. She should be making me a sandwich. Yeah, let's go inside here. Now we can go inside of this room. Oh my god, it locked me! Why did it lock me inside? Now I'm trapped in here for eternity. Oh my god, now we got a boomerang, now we can kill these slime things, friggin'. Hey, I'll take that! Oh my god! I'm gonna die! But I got 200 rupees so I can afford healthcare! Yeah, now we can go outside, now we can bring Princess Rito up, get your big old fish-looking face on me! Oh my god, what are these things? Oh my god, they're floating up and they're gonna shock me like Pikachu! Alright, now we can go inside this big old tunnel! You know what, I love this game so much, I'm gonna start it all the way at the beginning. I'm gonna meet Princess Rito all over again. There she is, butt naked. Yeah, let me talk to her with my slingshot. You, who are you? Who are you? I'm Rito, Princess of the Zoas. What are you saying? My father asked you to come here, Samer. I never asked anyone to do such a thing. Let in a bottle, I have no idea what you're talking about. My father worried about me. That's how a real father should be worried about his naked daughter. Get out of here, understand? Don't you walk away from me with your big floating fish head. Yeah, you better fall down the hole. You better take a left turn at Albuquerque. I'm gonna come down here and face you with my 200 rupees. I'm gonna Z-target you. Are you still hanging around here? I told you to go away. I'm okay, I've been hanging aside little Jabba Billy ever since I was little. I've been hanging out here like at the club. Now that you find jellyfish, man. SpongeBob and Patrick be coming in here trying to catch these jellyfish. That none of your business anyway. Go home, understand? I ain't going back to Kakakuri Forest. I ain't going home. I'm staying inside this big floating fish, man. Alright, I'll carry you around. Yeah, you better sit down and listen to me when I'm talking to you. I'm gonna pick you up and throw you around. That's right, man. Don't you sass me, you stupid woman. Holy crap, bubbles. I'll be popping bubbles just like in a bathtub. I'm gonna throw you in the water. You better shut up and listen to me. I'm talking to you and me throw you up on that cliff. And I'm gonna use my slingshot. Get me a Ghost Cthulhu. I don't give a crap what it's pronounced. You better not butcher my pronunciations. What do we got here? With my 200 rupees. Yeah, freaking Ghost Cthulhu. That's probably out of the 20 of Ghost Cthulhu. I'm gonna fall down. And I'm gonna freaking go up here. I don't know if I made it clear, but this is my favorite game ever invented ever. This is a better game, almost like Superman 64. This is my favorite game. Yeah, you better throw up and hit the freaking tonsils that are hanging from the ceiling. You better shut up and listen to me. Alright, I'm gonna go inside. What do we got in here? Oh my god, freaking out, drop, man. I can't wait to eat one of those things. Yeah, you better go on out of here, man. Let me go on top of this elevator. I freaking carry Princess Root all around. Yeah, now we're gonna be on top of this elevator. We're gonna go up here. Oh my god, I'm. Dang it! Turn the vacuum cleaner off! I'm trying to do a let's play! Thank you. Get out of here, Grandma.
I'm sorry.
God. Told my grandma to quit vacuuming the house when I'm trying to do a let's play video.
Alright, let me just unplug the vacuum cleaner right quick.
What? What? Grandma!
Why?
You made the freaking game freeze up! Look what you did, you tripped over the N64, now the game has froze up!
I didn't do that.
Yeah, you did, man, you just stepped your big, wrinkly, veiny foot on the freaking game. Now the damn game froze up, man, I didn't even save it, I gotta go all the way back to the freaking Deku tree.